trout, part two, or alto.
One day as I was walking beside the clear sunny stream, I spied a trout so dashing and arrow he did seem. This quick magnificent creature entranced me as I stood. Such beauty found in nature is all so fair and good. Such beauty found in nature is all so fair and good. The fisherman came near me and boldly stood upon the shore. He had a string of fish, yet he hoped to catch one more. I looked into the water, so crystal clear I thought, my trout is free forever, my trout cannot be caught. My trout is free forever, my trout cannot be caught. This fisher was no sportsman. He had a scheme. He made the water muddy and cast into the stream. Then when he reeled his line in, he caught my fish and pulled him out. My heart was filled with sorrow at how he tricked the trout. My heart was filled with sorrow at how he tricked the trout.